Well, guys, on the heels of a lot of pain with the reported suicides of a number of gay youth across the nation in recent weeks, this year's National Coming Out Week may have no choice but to be a bit more somber, but it's proof that every year is different, and so is every story.
I think it really helps with people in the GLBT community to hear the stories of other people in the GLBT community so they know that they're not alone. They know that there are other people who have been in that same situation, who have those same emotions, who have had the same struggles that they have, and that, you know, there's someone they can identify with and possibly even use as a mentor if they need.
Well, the week is designed to be a springboard for gay, lesbian, and questioning individuals to feel comfortable about coming out and being open about their sexuality. CU's Gay, Lesbian, Bisexual, and Transgendered Resource Center is open year-round to foster an open environment for gay youth on campus. Now, guys, there are a series of events planned as part of National Coming Out Week. Yesterday, there was a National Coming Out Day storytelling. Now, it's when gay and questioning students got together, talked about their coming out stories, about their personal experiences, sort of like we heard earlier on in the story from Lawrence. And today, we have a graduate student social hour from 4 to 7 o'clock at the West End Tavern, an opportunity for graduate students to get together and talk about their experiences. On Wednesday, a film screening of a movie called Contra Corriente, which talks about the experience of coming out as a gay individual. And on Friday, the 15th, the Resource Center here at the Center for Community is celebrating their 15th year at CU. So a lot of stuff coming up, a lot of opportunities to get involved. Guys, back to you.